The latest casualty of the Cauvery row seems to be cricket. TTV Dhinakaran tweets asking Tamil Nadu cricket fans to boycott the IPL events when there is a statewide protest in support of farmers' cause. Okay, we have Pramod live on this big breaking news. So, Pramod, we see the impact of the Cauvery dispute on cricket now. Give us more details on what exactly this means.
Well, it seems like after the all parties like over here who are protesting, they went and vandalized toll gates and like they tried to break into Shastri Bhavan and everything. Now they are targeting IPL as well. It was Velmurugan of Tamil Nadu Mukherjee who's initiated this process, who stated that IPL should not be conducted in Tamil Nadu because it will move away the concentration and the protests from Cauvery, and it is almost like a way of trying to divert the situation. And that's the reason Velmurugan first said that if IPL is conducted, they will ransack the stadium. That is Chepauk Stadium. After which another MLA called Tamimun Ansari also started to say the same words. And now TTV Dhinakaran has come forward and he has requested the fans of Tamil Nadu, cricket fans, to boycott IPL, claiming that for Tamil Nadu, Cauvery is more important than cricket. This is what he has tweeted right now. Jayakumar, the fisheries minister from AIDMP government, he has stated that it is up to BCCI to decide whether to conduct IPL in Chennai or not, keeping in mind the emotions of the people.